I'm the naturopath from New Zealand. I'm Eric Baker. Thanks for tuning in. Check out my t-shirt, Kiwi. Do you like my t-shirt? Let's talk about enzymes. Enzymes are quite remarkable. There are so many different types of enzymes in the body, and they all are activated by heat. They're activated by many other factors, but they work, and they work by speeding up and accelerating different reactions in the body. Some enzymes in particular are very, very efficient at breaking various foods down. Proteases, cellulases, hemicellulases, amylases, anything with ASE on the end, A's often denotes an enzyme. But what are the best enzymes if you've got SIBO? What do you really need to take that's going to just put you ahead of anyone else? You don't need fancy stuff, okay? I keep telling people, you don't need Ferraris or Lamborghinis or, you know, all this weird stuff. Everything's so trendy today, okay? All you need are basic protease, amylase, hemicellulase, lipase. You need a few different things like that that are going to work to break down, okay? Help to break down different foods in the body that you may be having difficulties with. But don't forget the probiotics. Probiotics and enzymes work far superior in combo than taking them separately, okay? The feedback we've had from CanXida Restore, our product with the green label, has been nothing short of phenomenal, particularly from people in the States. We've been taking Restore now for the last, what, 6-7 years. We've had fantastic feedback from many people with SIBO, but also people with irritable bowel syndrome, people with inflammatory bowel disease, people with constipation. Now, some of these cases are very complex and detailed, okay? But the outcome's always the same. Improvement in gas, improvement in bloating, more regulated appetite, accelerated weight loss, better sleep and more energy, etc., etc. These things are all quite common when you take a probiotic enzyme formula in a combo. When you start on a formulation, start slowly and gradually build it up till you take up to 2 or 3 per day. Now, when you stick on a formula for SIBO and it works, you may find the dosages will vary depending on you know, the state of your condition. Sometimes you'll need less, sometimes you'll need more. Just like driving a car, okay? Sometimes you're going up a hill, sometimes you're going down a hill, and then you'll have to take your foot off the gas pedal, okay? Now you'll have to find the same when it comes to supplementing for SIBO. But don't be fooled, you don't need fancy schmancy. It doesn't really make any difference at all, okay? It's just like having a pizza. The best pizzas are the simplest ones, not the ones with 5,000 different toppings on them with all cheeses and junk like that. Simplicity is the best, especially when it comes to the gut. All you need is high quality, okay, and basic things. I hope I can get the message across, all right? Proteases, amylases is basic things. Now remember, when you have got SIBO also, the previous videos I've discussed, that you need to be careful with the carbohydrates naturally, but also be careful with the advice you get from the doctor. Sometimes you'll be put on a rigid diet and it won't work for you. You need to modify that diet to suit yourself. Sometimes you'll get put on a probiotic and it won't suit you, okay? Back off. Take smaller amount, take it in the middle of the meal, take it away from a meal, experiment to see what works, all right? All those tips will help. Don't forget to subscribe, and also, if you do, you'll end up getting a nice report from me. Thanks for tuning in.